And Madam Teresa looking for the lead GEO County, running by real security charm, joining them now, Maggie now, Major Clarita, around the outside, pass it inside, while Red Heroine is running in the tail of the field. Out straight, they travel, Madam Teresa with the two lengths leader, followed now by Maggie now in second, running along third, security charm, two lengths back, GEO County, around the outside, pass it inside, then followed by Red Heroine. Major Credit is also there as they hit the back stretch with Madame Teresa. Leads by some 5 to 6 lengths now. Followed by Maggie Indanao in second. Try to get closer in third. Security Charm. 4 lengths back now. Major Credit then. Followed by Gio Conti. Positive side. While Red Heroine still running in the tail of the field. Inside the last 600. It is still Madame Teresa. Leads by some 6 lengths. Followed by Maggie Indanao in second, security charm, and moving up now the outside fourth, Major Credit, as they hit the last 400 with Madame Teresa leads the pack by some 5, followed by Maggie Indanao in second, as they enter a final band with Madame Teresa still in front, followed by Maggie Indanao, security charm, Major Credit, positive side, Gio Conti and Red Heroine now the last 100. It's still Madame Teresa. No danger at all now. And finally, it's Madame Teresa. Maginda now. Major Credit, Security Charm, Gio Conti, Positive Side, and Red Heroine comes in last.
Wire-to-wire win here by Madame Teresa.
Race 2 is now over, and the winner of that race is none other than the favorite Madame Teresa, owned by Mr. Ding Pangilinan. Bayang Karidisa, ito pong race number 2 is the Rick Aquino Exercise Riders Race. At batang-bata ho ito nga kabayan ito, kung nga hindi ako nagkakamali, A Count of Grace out of Wild Orchid. Lahi pa lang champion na ito nga kabayan ni Boss Ding. And allow me to introduce the representatives of Mr. Rick Aquino. Wala siya ngayon dito, hindi natin kasama. Ang kaibigan ng Manila Horsepower magmula pa nung una hanggang ngayon, hindi nagbabago, Mr. Ferdy Rojas, sir. Yes! Bigyan natin yan. Sama natin ng first anniversary yan. Mr. Ronald Ramos, Colonel Yang Kiling, sir. That's Colonel Yang Kiling and Levy Ladiana. Alright. Wala si Levy. Alright. Tatawagin naman natin ngayon ang representative ni Mr. Ding Pangilinan. Pero nandito si Boss Ding, parang nakita ko kanina. Ah, wala. Pero ang representative nga ay si Mr. Levy. Alright. Si Mr. Danny Go, ang representative, Mr. Danny Go, sir. Ano ba masasabi niyo sa kabahin niyo, sir?
Inulang pa ng konti.
Medyo kulang pa ba yun? Ang ganda na lang panalo. Alright, and to present the plaque, ito pa si Mr. Ferdy Rojas. Alright, si Mr. Danny Go, ang representative ni Mr. Rick Aquino, ang owner ng Madame Teresa, mahusay na kabayo. Congratulations. At tatanggap naman, sir. Ito, mga kaibigan, pakinggan ninyo, ha. Ang winning exercise rider will receive a plaque, isang plaque, mountain bike, isang MHP special edition shirt. Ito, mga suit namin. Ito, nagkalat ko dito ngayon sa loob ng San Lazaro. Pinamimigay ko namin mga t-shirt para sa mga early birds. At 5,000 pesos. Tawagin natin ang mahusay na sota ni Mr. Ding Pangilinan. Pangilina, walang iba kundi si Mr. Edward Villoria. Edward. Oh, ito, si Edward. Alright. Oh, parang hineta ka talaga. Ayan, tatanggapin niya ang plaque mula kay Mr. Daday Takito Zamora ng Manila Horsepower. Sama rin natin si El Presidente, Mr. Noni, sir, ng Club 999 formerly. Alright. Yung 5,000 pesos, sino pa magbibigay? Si El Presidente na rin. Alright, ayan, tanggapin mo ang 5,000 pesos. Ayan, malaking bagay yan para sa kanya. At, yung mountain bike natin, sir. Mamaya, ibibigay na lang namin sa iyo, iabot namin sa iyo yung mountain bike. So again, congratulations to the connections of Madame Teresa, A Count of Grace out of Wild Orchid. Tandaan niyo yan. At mamaya, napita mo naman yung mga muse natin, Edward. Ayan, mag-congratulate ka naman sa kanila. Lika! Lika, huwag ka ma... Lika. Ayan, may asawa ka na daw, likot ka to. Ayan. sabi nila. Alright, congratulations once again to Mr. Ding Pangilinan, represented by Mr. Danny Go, at sa kanyang trainer si Mr. Tito Alvarez, at sa sota niya na si Edward Villoria. At ang susunod na karera natin, bayang karirista, mamaya sa race number 3 is the Congresswoman Monique Lagdamayor race. Yung sota ko niyan, mananalo dyan, ay tatanggap ulit ng isa na namang mountain bike. Talaga umuulan ng mountain bike dito. At lahat ho yan ay sa pagbabalik ng
Manila Horsepower Organization Racing Festival.
Dito lang sa
San Lazaro Leisure Park.
And we will be right back.